fission. By the process of binary fission, amoeba reproduces asexually. By the process of binary fission, amoeba reproduces asexually. The second example is budding in Hydra. The second example is budding in Hydra. And the third one is spore formation in Rhizopus. Spore formation in Rhizopus. And the next one is fragmentation in Spirogyra. Fragmentation in Spirogyra. So, in asexual reproduction, there is no need of two parents, only single parent is required. No involvement of sex cells, part of parent organism separates and give rise to new organisms. Common among single-celled organisms, for example, binary fission in amoeba, budding in Hydra, spore formation in Rhizopus, and fragmentation in Spirogyra. So, let's take one example that is known as binary fission. Binary fission. As you have already studied in earlier classes, that amoeba reproduces by binary fission. This is a structure of amoeba, which is a single-celled organism. This is known as nucleus. In the process of binary fission in amoeba, the nucleus of the amoeba divides into two parts, and the fission of the cytoplasm takes place, and amoeba ultimately divides by the process of binary fission. That is the mode of asexual mode of reproduction. In amoeba, nucleus starts dividing,